matter of fact, it's coming right now. In like 30 seconds, Light is coming. This is Ariana Grande's new single with Nicki Minaj and Pharrell Williams. What a combination. I love that. Her last song was No Tears Left to Cry. It came out 2 months ago. 2 months ago, dude, time flies. Damn. What a great song was that. I love that song. I remember I was up all night long and I made a reaction video on that song. All right, everybody, Light is coming. Let's jump right into it. But before that, please do not forget to smash this guy right here for daily awesome reactions and music live streams. Let's do it now. Uh-huh, nice sample. Yeah.
Hey yo, trophy wife, out you won me. Until you had to find out it's one me. Now I'm the bad guy, call me Chun-Li.
Chun-Li, remember that song?
Yep, you clumsy.
Ooh.
And it's unsweet with respect, bud, girl. When I done speak, why you had to make me go call up my side guy?
Can't let these two girls make great songs.
Yo, Ariana, come let me get you a
these
high
two.
Five. Light is coming to give back everything the darkness stole.
Uh-huh. Alright. This is getting better. It's getting better. It's growing on me. Honestly, the beginning of it was not. But now, like I said, it's growing on me. So what is Pharrell Williams doing here? Is he the songwriter of the song? I mean, he can see his touches, right? Heck yeah. Ooh. Yeah. It's trap, it's pop trap. Have you ever heard of a music style called trap? Yeah. Bam, bam, bam. August 17th, if I'm not mistaken, is a day on which Ariana Grande's album will drop. Absolutely enjoyable. I liked it. Thumbs up. Ariana, Nicki Minaj, Pharrell. How do you like it? Let me know. It's good. Yeah. Has anybody ever heard of a rapper named NF? No? Okay, don't worry. Let me just Google his name. All right. Nathan John Farstein, or Furstein, known by his stage name NF, is an American rapper, artist, and songwriter who has charted in both the Christian hip-hop